Hello, procrastinators, and welcome to Fast and Furious Showdown. This is a movie tie-in, so expect quality. There wasn't a video yesterday. My computer went bleh and deleted yesterday's video and the Dad Cube video and Father and Sunday video. Hopefully I'll get another one of those done before tomorrow. Also, I topped off yesterday's festitude of crapulence by obliterating my hand in a really awful, painful way. So videos will be unedited for a while because I don't like using my right hand. It is just a pile of blood and basically it looks like someone's just got a raw chicken, blended it, feathers and all, and then just stuffed it into a rubber glove and just glued it on. That's what my hand currently looks like, and it has about as much usability as that, so yeah. Anyway, this is the opening screen. This car here is what happens if a duckbill platypus mates with a car. I have some questions about this screen, to be perfectly honest. Number one is, how big is this lorry supposed to be? Because like, it's over this line, it looks tiny from like the size, it just looks really tiny because of the size it is. I don't know, it's really bugging me. And the other question is, what the hell are these cars? I've never seen any of the Fast and Furious movies. I doubt plot wise that is going to be an issue here, but we will see. Let's go for this. Right, Fast and Furious, that seems like a mode. Moscow Flip Car Prelude, new, lovely. Right, level 1, 0 XP. XP the next 50,000. What? Yeah, I suppose that makes XP to next, in brackets, level 50,000 is the XP you need to get to the next. Okay, right. Sorry, that I saw that and my brain just went like this. I'm not sure if this is music that's currently playing or if my sound card has actually just burst into flames. Let's have a gander at this. Right. We have a choice between Shaw and Letty. Shaw looks quite a lot like the guy from Infamous. And actually, so does Letty. There is literally no difference between these two. I can just pick one of them for absolutely no apparent reason. Let's pick Letty, because I insulted her the most. Loading. Right, I assume this is some form of cutscene. Holy shit, animation. What?
Excuse me.
Whoa.
What do you think you're doing?
That's almost acting. Oh, dramatic zoom. Is this... I swear I saw this style of animation last in front of Bullfrog Games. You got my name, right? That is... I don't want to sit through that. No, I'll have nightmares. That is some lovely, lovely CGI. Ooh. Right. The same song as the opening menu. Lovely. Is this the graphics? It can't be. That's really quite poor. Apparently he's talking to her, but... They're not. Why don't you just pull up next to each other and talk through the? Well, if you spent money on walkie-talkies, I suppose you want to use them. That would make sense. What? Ooh. That's the lady. They haven't swapped the cameras because I picked Letty. That was nice. Go, Hal. Don't you accelerate? That was some piss poor thing there. Oh, so I ran people. Oh no. Yes. There isn't a physics engine in play here, is there? How much do cars weigh again? Was it the same amount as candy floss? Oh, I can look back and go behind me. Yes. Right, okay. Apparently, cars weigh the same amount as candy floss in this world. These cars are apparently deciding to chase me. Oh, I can't go fast enough. Right, yes, I can look left and right. Oh, I can look left that way, but that one just jumps. Lovely, yeah. Right, let's take this guy out before we turn. Whoa! Oh, what is this? This is just... It feels like someone has made a racing game using the Farm Simulator engine. Whoa, drifting is nice. Whoops. Oh, man, she says. Yeah, I do like that the cameras are pointing at the wrong person. That was a beautiful thing. Flip. Flip. That's not how momentum works. Flip. That crane over there, top there, going a bit mental. Can we hit lampposts and things? Are they solid? No, they shatter. Shatter like a lamppost. That road sign thing. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to be just supposed to be ramming stuff. Oh, the fuzz. Space activate flipper. Oh, really? Okay, is it just firing out gas? Whoa, smoke screen. So I can't see myself. Oh. Whee. Oh my god! Flip! Oh, if you spam it, you can. Oh, seriously, do some flips. Oh, this is just stupid. Flip! That's not how That's not how physics works. That's just piss poor. Whip. He's going to the trees. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, come on. There we go. There we go. In space you go. Oh, man. This is just the worst physics I've ever seen in a video game. And I'm actually loving it. Yeah, I will consult the quick elephant in the room. This does look like a piss poor PS1 game. No, I'm not going to be that mean. This is a PS2 game. And a very ugly early PS2 game at that. It is... There is at least three textures. And that's about it. Oh my god. Some of these cars just aren't coming down. It's hilarious. You just time it right. I was supposed to be doing something. Christ knows what it is. Oh, this is mental fun. Neutralize. Was that a good thing? Let's neutralize this guy. Ram! Into space with you. Wait. Okay. Why are you shooting at me? What a git. I'm just going to go in a straight line until he dies. Oh, he's going a little bit faster than me as well. What? Into space. Oh, no. Neutralized. Oh, dramatic slow-mo. This game is actually making me realize all the things that I love about Burnout. Okay, and you're going into space! Oh, I want more cars with cannons on them. Well, not cannons, whatever this is. Oh. Oh, was I doing a loop? To be continued. Okay, apparently I was doing a loop. Alright, I want that car back. Let me have that car again. That was hilarious. Okay, present to continue. I have a mouse. Ooh, I've gained experience. Yes, there's some things. Blah, 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 blah. No one cares. Mash enter button until game reappears. A cunning tactic. Oh, a cutscene. Let's start this for 3 seconds.
I'm old school with the folders.
Oh, dear. What is this?
The files can't be hacked.
You know when someone says they phone in voice acting? This looks like they hired someone who vaguely sounded like the person, and that person phoned in the voice acting. And the director had never seen a camera before. It was a monkey. I'm going to skip those because they make me scared for the human race. You ready, B? The textures are so low. I don't know what's going on. Good to go. Follow my lead. Why are those ropes going through there? Floor it. Okay, what if I don't floor it? Ah! I've broken it already. Oh, we're stealing a... Oh, God. Okay, so this is two levels so far where they have gone, we have no physics engine. We should totally use a physics engine. Oh, God's sake. What? Oh, shit. Sorry. Okay, the first thing is, I don't have my cool flipping thing anymore, which is sort of just disappointing. And the second thing is, why are you making me use the physics engine when you don't have one? Seriously? Although the cable is smashing stuff down. Slightly impressive, I suppose, in a you have to be really quite easily impressed sort of way. Whoops. Oh, there is no physics here. Ooh, the fuzz. Just notice the really off-coloured background. That looks really quite wrong. Oh, I know, he says. What if I go this way? Will you go that way as well? Nope, my friend has in fact crashed. I assume we're supposed to be going through the course, yep. Slice the tree! Oh, I did. That's nice. Yeah. Let's hope we don't get close to those back on. Survive the pursuit! Okay, nudge. Oh, you see, because what would happen if I'd nudged a guy at that speed at the back? He should have span round, like in a good racing game. No, I've hit the wall. Sorry, it's fine. It's fine. But in this, you sort of, they're just sort of, that police car is going straight no matter where I hit it. Hit it in the back. See, it's just going straight. Oh, this is the worst. This is hilariously bad. Can I just... Oh, I've neutralized him. Yay, I did that. Can I just point out, this game was £30. £30 for this on Steam. I heartily recommend you don't play it. Unless I get that cool flipping thing back. In which case, it's game of the year. Oh, God. Yeah, those backgrounds are really off-colored. Like, they're, like, lit differently to everything else. My bad, he says. Do I have health or something? I'm supposed to be neutralizing stuff. There's just no give! The cop cars just don't work. My string, I thought, disappeared for a second then. Yeah, this doesn't feel like I'm kind of dragging around a bank vault, which does seem like a really stupid idea of how to, you know, steal stuff. Nudge! Spin! Oh, my health is really low. It's in the bottom right there. Ooh, lag? Seriously? Alright, fine. Oh, my health is abysmally low now. Can I have regenerative health, please? You have every other floor of video games. Look at it! I'm just dragging some sort of balloon. This is just a balloon shaped like a safe. That's all we've nicked. Oh, it's coming for us. No, it's not. Oh, shit. Note how little I have to turn in this game. It's like, yeah, sometimes you turn. Oh, there's those backgrounds in full glory. Oh, mercy, no. We're just doing loops. They didn't bother to render more than like a small section of the city, so it's just looping over and over and over and over and over again until I've done whatever sodding goal the game has decided is the goal. I think my health is actually regenerating in some way. That makes perfect car sense. The safe is now in front of us. The safe is now behind us. Hey, what if I go this way and you go that way? This looks like it'd be a great plan. I'm going this way. Why have I stopped? This is fine. Wrecked. I just hit an invisible wall. No, do that again. Again, again, again. I may never get past this level. Yes, I'm ready. Oh, I can't skip the intro. That's nice. I will. I should try and drive this time. They don't go through. I floored it. Could have just, you know, gone. Go! Yeah, we go. Right. Off we trot. And trot we off. Smash that thing. Oh, we're not in that. There we go. I'll switch to the actual camera. It lets me see everything. I was about to say, I suppose I could drive another view. Why is this view in stealth? Am I breaking the sound barrier? I'm going so fast, I'm breaking the sound barrier. This guy's just like, yep. You're not going past the sound barrier. You just, oh, there we go. Nice. Nice. All right. Yes, you should be sorry. So there's that view which is far too close, and there's that view which is far too far away, but this way we get to see more of the awful game, so that's nice. Let's get around here. I assume that was a handbrake. Yeah, this doesn't feel like a drive. I'll tell you what this feels like. It feels like an iOS port onto PC. That's what they feel like they've done with it. Is this game available for like iOS and Android and that crap? Oh, the safe's attacking me. Because if it is, I think they just ported that onto PC and increase the resolution. Barely increase the resolution, but increase the resolution nevertheless. I honestly don't know how to take people down because I can't really nudge them off their path. Oh, that seemed to work. Yes, putting any health back or a neutralized thingy. Oh well, yeah, my own guy is doing most damage to me right now. It is just, we are just going around the same little bit of city block over and over again. It's just corners. It's corner this, corner that, no interesting corners. Just driving straight line, then turn. Yes, I'm not really worried, to be perfectly honest. Oh, man. Yeah, I don't know where my other guy's gone. I just got a string attached to me. This isn't how it went down in the film. If this is in the film, I don't know. Oh, yeah, this may contain spoilers for a film where the plot is utterly irrelevant. Irrelevant, whatever. My string is twiggling. There we go. My string is twiggling. Yet you know what I meant. Stop nudging me. I'm driving. I'm trying to steal a safe. You think they'd have more fuzz on me if I'd stolen the safe like this? You think they would have done something, you know, like send something that was heavier than a police car? Oh, at two now? Wow, grab him. I've neutralized him. For some reason, I'm going backwards, and now I don't know what happened there, but I'm going with it. Oh, my teammate's wrecked. Oh, you kidding? I died because of his crapulence? Oh, God. Mortal sin in gaming number one. Letting someone you're driving with die. Restart, yes. This isn't fun anymore. Where's my space to launch stuff? I know, skip. I know what we're doing. I'm not gonna hold it, I'm just gonna kinda drift. I'm not gonna accelerate, I'm just gonna stay here. You can do this on your own. What brick? You think I've nicked it? We haven't nicked it yet. There we go. Oh, Twitchy McTwitcherson. Let's go, woo, smash, right. Let's do this again. If you randomly die because the physics fuck up, or I randomly die because the physics fuck up, we both lose. And by we both lose, I mean your AI trapped in this game forever. You are the loser here. Aw, I feel sorry for you now. Oi! Don't push me in the traffic. I suddenly don't feel sorry for you anymore. We just sideswiped that taxi so badly. If this game had any impact whatsoever, I'd care. Right, turn around here. This... If you don't have a physics engine, don't do bits that involve a physics engine. That surely should be number one of just some rule somewhere. Maybe this was in the film. Yeah, just have races or something. That guy's nicked a tree. Dave, I'm camouflaged. Oh, I like how you can actually destroy trees. Neutralized. Yeah, he seems to have full health. Or was it another one? Nope, it's still him. He seems to have full health. Nudge that tree. Oh, took out the pillars there. I can't really turn. That's a thing. You sort of go straight and that's it. In this lovely mobile phone game at 1080p. start ramming me into obviously hideous invisible walls. Nudge. I mean, there's nothing really I can do to nudge him. Because I can't control the device at all. But I can't control the safe. Because that's just attached to a tether. And I can't attack this guy with it because the other guy is controlling it as well, wherever the fuck he goes. I don't... Oh, there's a bus in the way. Oh, wait, hang on. I'll go through it. The physics mean nothing. So I can sort of ram this guy, but it doesn't really do much because he still goes in a straight bloody line. Oh, shit. Oh, my health is really low. Christ knows why. Oh, because I may be being tugged back every 6 seconds because this guy doesn't know how to drive his own bloody game. I'm now dying. Nope, I'm now dying in the real world and in this crappy world. Come on! Let's drag the bloody thing to the end of the bloody level. This is the most bored I've ever been in an action sequence. Bring me back my flipper thing! That was fun! I enjoyed launching people 6 million miles into the air. Oh, it was a car literally spawned out of nowhere. Oh, yep, that's not a good turn. Much more and we're gonna die, he says. Could have just, you know, tried to not nick a safe. Whatever. Who's at full health? Everyone but me. That's fun. So I can't ram this guy because I'll lose health. Oh, the pop in there. Oh my god. Just popped in when I was there. I was like, is it? No, no, I just pop in anyway. Good lord above. Look at the distance. There's just nothing bothering to spawn yet. Oh my god. This is incredible. I swear this is just a phone game that someone has decided, hey, if we just port that to the... to the whatever and charge 30 quid more for it. Hey, this looks like a new bit. Oh, please end. Please end without me dying. Oh, my health is literally nothing. Okay, let's hope I don't crash into anything else. He says, not to crash into two things. Come on, just finish. For the love of God, finish. That's not something you should be screaming while playing a game. No. Oh, 3 minutes of hell. Do it again. Do it again. Oh, I'm going to drink. Yes, I'm bloody ready. Gordon Bennett. Jesus, monkey banana. Yes, just play! I got 3 minutes 20 seconds till I get to the bit where you let me actually do something. Yes, there we go. Whee! So surprised that bothered to do that. I'm gonna go in this mood. It's quiet. Just hear the tunes. The banging tunes. And the noise. Back here, can't really hear much noise. I like it more back here. Right, the turning doesn't really work. The driving doesn't really work. Look at the distance. The road hasn't spawned yet. Good God. This just feels like a PS2 game. It just feels like they've got... Oh, I'm so nostalgic for the shitty bits of the PS2 era. I'm just going to remake them now. It's just... As long as you're not looking in the distance, this game is awful. If you are looking in the distance, this game is abysmal. Oh, crap. There is zero sense of speed. Do I have like... Oh, there you go. In my bottom right there. That's my miles per hour. I'm going 100 miles per hour. Feels like I'm going 3. Does this feel fast? No. It's nice and quiet though. Much for this one. Oh, pillars. Yep. Just go straight through those. It happens, apparently. Neutralized. Yeah. I've been colliding with the safe. Doesn't matter. Oh, look. He's lost most of his health already. Bloody hell. And I haven't this time. This is just fun randomness. Because I'm literally tempted to go, I've got no bloody control over it. Let's try ramming the cops. Do I take damage from that? Maybe I don't. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Just literally just ram them and I won't take damage. That'll do me damage. Of course. Planning with a safe probably won't. The walls. It's all about the walls. Why does the tethers destroy stuff but not cars? No, that did damage to me. Oh, yippee. So you can ram stuff but it does damage to you. Or you cannot ram stuff and it does damage to you. Interesting game style here. Oh, that's you. There's the cop I'm supposed to be ramming. Oh, he has full health again. Good. Little punk. I assume they'll just keep spawning the police constantly, so let's not bother killing them. Let's just try and drive. So how was your day? oh, this is just magnificent in its crappiness. There you go. That's a quote for the box. Magnificent in its crappiness, if this does actually bother to sell a boxed version. Around, oh god, get off me! Just let me do something new! Why can't I go? Because he's trying to camouflage himself in the foliage again. Come along. Yes. Oh, don't ram me into the bloody wall, you dick. If I can ram you. Yeah. Quick. This is. I'm gonna have to make a new story up because the story's boring. We're in a city made of tinfoil cars. That's like a little Easter egg in the Matrix, which is why everything's so weird and we're trying to escape. There you go. That's the plot. I could try and yank the safe and I was just going, no, I need to break. Alright, fine. I'll just go around. Don't mind me. How do I like that? To be perfectly honest, not very much. I'm not really liking it. Oh, but I have some health going into this final bit. That's nice. Where have you gone? You've got stuck. Doesn't matter, because we've gone to what I'm hoping is the final bit, because we've stopped looping around the city. I love that they didn't have enough botherings to just make the whole city. Or like just like a longer bit. So they just made it just do a loop. Do one loop and then do this bit and then you'll be gravy. Come on. When you're praying for the game to end, that's probably not a good sign on the game's quality. Oh shit! The cops, the feds, the fuzz, they're gone. Yes! Oh, 5 seconds longer is all I needed to last. Chapter 2 complete. Lovely. Yes, experience. Continue. Blah, come on. Let's get on with this guff. oh, I love how high raised the photo was, but low raised the map was behind it. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is someone's university degree in action. I can't be bothered to sit through it. What possible story is it going to be telling me? Oh, a race. Maybe an actual race. Oh. Is the car talking? I think the car's talking. Is this like Transformers or something? Ooh, maybe we're gonna turn into a robot and kill things. That'll be good. Drive it like I stole it. I'll drive it like I really, 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 really want this game to end. Shut up and go! Sounds good to me. Win the race! Oh, gosh. Right, oops, silence you. No. Oh, I don't get the nice far zoomed out view that I could use. I have that. Okay, right. How long's the race? Apparently 24 million miles. Ooh, that's a pretty bitmap in the distance. Mmm, delicious. It just reminds me of Driver. Why can I only see about 3 feet in front of me? Why is there just like some sort of fog of war in front of me? Oh god, I don't know. Hey, oh shit, sorry. Hey, do we think this is gonna have massively bad rubber band AI? Yes, I do. Rubber band AI is the AI that catches up to you no matter what you do. Oh, green things! Whatever that came from. No idea. Only Miami just smells or something. Oh, around here. Oh, around here. Oh, that wasn't a car. Oh, shit, the bed! Oh, doesn't matter. That sign was weak. Round? Yes. That went well. Oh, God, make it stop. Try. I missed my jumpy car. You start it on a high and just you'll never reach that point again. Oh, this does just feel like the original Driver. I mean, look how far they bothered to render. It's like a foot. Why is this guy driving into a wall? Be a dick. Whoa! Oh, what up? Neutralized. Oh, I can kill my opponents. That's good. That sounds like the perfect rules of racing. Whoops, nudge that. See if that would kill someone. No. It's like someone played Burnout 12 years ago, the original Burnout, and then have tried to recreate it. Never playing it again, knowing nothing about game design. Look, did you see how shitty the Texas were down there? Oh, a bus stopped me for once. Bloody hell. That's incredible. Where am I? Apparently I'm fourth lap. One of three, because I wanted to do this 3 times. Look at the Texas off the road there. Good. The road, look at that road, it doesn't even finish! Oh, I feel like this is some sort of elaborate practical joke. Oh no, I'm sick. Good god. Bring me back my flippy car! I wanna flip things stupidly high. Suddenly everything has weight now. They couldn't work out a program stuff with weight to get pushed up, so now it's just all really heavy and grrr. Right, let's go. Handbrake turn. Which doesn't really work. At least the driver's kind of animated, I suppose. He does sort of lean forward a lot. I assume he's forgot his glasses or something. Oh, look at that. I'm in second place now. Through not much fault of my own crap. Sorry. It's in my way now. And now I'm sick again. What was that? I literally have no idea. The game just decided it needed to reset stuff and put me in the back. I'm okay with that. So no, it's too much physics going on. We don't have room for this much physics. The handbraking is interesting. You tap the handbrake button and then you handbrake until the game decides you're not handbraking anymore. Which isn't quite how I think handbrakes work. Don't know why these guys were jumping around the place for, but maybe it's because it's cool. The ramps don't give you anything. There's these ramps everywhere, but they just don't add anything. You're not getting, maybe you'll get more EXP and unlock some something. Maybe some caps to wear backwards or something. Oh, I love that climbing with just a giant slab of metal and it went ding and lobbed itself off 50,000 feet into the sky. Oh, wunderbar. Right, round we go. If a car comes, I'll get hit by it. Round this way. How are they going that fast? How? You have to level up. No, never. What lap are we on? 2 of 3. I couldn't possibly tell. Dear God, the draw distance is abysmal. I did notice he said something about smog at the start, and I was like, is that just an excuse to have, like, just 2 feet? It's an iOS game. This is just an app. That's all this is. Someone has made an app and is charging you 30 fucking quid for it. It's just inexcusable. This game is horrible. It's horrible, and it's not even hilarious. It was hilarious at the start, because it was like, dick around with stupid farm simulator physics, and now it's like, you have to game properly with farm simulator physics. Oh, God. Oh, that car's knackered. Rule one, I think, rule one of making a racing game. Please, 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 please drive a car before you do one. Or play a racing game, even. Don't just go, I've heard vaguely of cars. I will just do that. I will just make whatever that is. Ting! No. Do it my way. Hang on, I just want to go over here because I love that highway. Oh, I can't see it here. It's in a different bit. It all looks so bloody same. Oh, I've knackered that guy. Is there some fun highways down there? No. Anybody going to zoom past me? Oh, maybe there isn't rubber band AI. Maybe that was too difficult for them to program. There's just, everyone's just sort of there. I do like the minimap there, as you can see in the bottom left. The minimap that is showing absolutely nothing. Oh, are these people I'm racing? Oh, it's the fuzz. And there's someone I'm racing going 600 fucking miles per hour right by the end of the race. That's fair. That's fair. Whoa, finish, 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 finish. Oh, Jesus Christ. I passed. Yay, yay, whoa, yay. I'm in pain. Oh, this music. I like how I can only hear the music. Like, when I'm... No, I don't want to watch this. Oh, I'm sorry. This is something I have to watch. Oh. Oh, I've got to shake them. Okay. So I have to just race around this exact same bit again. That's not lazy gameplay. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Self-harm. Right. Survive the pursuit. Okay. Ow. Dick. Nudge you. Whoa! You almost reacted how a car should. Oh, are we now going a different way on these reused art assets? Yeah, apparently I neutralized you, squish. They shouldn't do that, because then you get a chance to look down there and realize there's just nothing. It's just black. This game is made by Activision, who just made that Walking Dead game that was also really, really, really very good. And I can't remember the studio that made it. They're a studio that does lots of tie-ins and stuff, and I don't think they've ever done anything good. They might have done. I think they just did that Need for Speed The Run. You know, that really awful Need for Speed. And that's generally all I think they've done. And now I've crashed. I'm going to reverse and go. Oh, you cannot turn at slow speeds. That's fun. There's a helicopter with blades that actually animate. I'm actually surprised they animate. They don't animate very fast, if I'll be honest. However, the helicopter is staying up in the air is not by physics. It's just by will, the helicopter pilot's will. Spin, 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 yes. Surely at some point I would have got off the motorway just by spinning around it like this. Ooh, maybe we're going to go in the city and see all those cool buildings close up. Or maybe not. Ah, it does feel like Driver, especially with that in the distance. It's like the original Driver. Oh, I'm having nostalgic flashbacks of a much, much, much better game. Oh, out of nowhere. Literally out of nowhere, because I can't see left or right. How did you crack my mirror at the top? Apparently that's cracked. Don't know how they did that. Oh, nudging me from behind. Oh, I have literally no health left. Oh, that's fun. You're going to kill me in 5 seconds, aren't you? Yeah, there we go. I'm back on the bloody top again. Look, there's the highway that doesn't finish. Oh, God. Yeah, what? Avoid any traffic. Oh, these are secondary objectives. I couldn't give 6 tosses about. Let's have one more go before I go and do something else more interesting, like stare at my toenails or something. I love that I have to resit through these cutscenes. Let's listen to the voice acting, shall we? No, let's not do that. I'm having a drink and hopefully I'll drown. Nope, survived. That's a shame. Right, let's do this again. Okay, so let's try ramming them. Arrgh, I missed. And I've done massive damage to myself. They sort of come out of nowhere and they're much faster than you. It's just all the flaws. Every flaw, basic flaw anyone has ever had. Any mistake ever made in a racing game. This is just a fucking compilation of them. Wrapped up in delicious PlayStation 2 graphics. I mean, look at those fucking textures over there. It's just awful. It's just abysmal. Right, boop, 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 flip. And this is one of those games where in the options menu. Whoops, when you're picking the resolution, each time you click through one, it changes to that resolution. So you have to go through 90 resolutions to get to the one you actually want. That's always fun. Always, always, always fun. Don't know what the helicopter's doing, it's just sort of there. Stay out of the spotlight or their ideas. Oh, good. I can barely keep this car on the bloody road. Just out of nowhere, slam, yes. I'm just gonna keep driving and yeah, you can deal with that. Oh, that spotlight's currently working under that bridge. That's magic! Oh yeah, I neutralized him. It's that episode of The Simpsons where Homer gets punched. He's in the boxing and he gets punched so much that eventually his opponents tire themselves out. That's why I'm just currently playing now. I'm just Homer Simpson. Apart from I'm just not enjoyable in any way. It's like living with Homer Simpson. Whoa! Oh, that car span out because I was driving. Drive, 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 drive. Let's have a look down there. Textures. They didn't bother rendering them more than like a few hundred meters, if that. Oh, we're back up here again. Yes, we're back up here again. Good. You know why I thought was really lacking? We hadn't actually done through this bit enough. Oh, the helicopter's just sitting there. Oh, I've been busted. And I'm just going to hug that seat. One more go. Do I want to do one more go? Maybe I'll get to the next level. Maybe the next level will be a godsend. Maybe I'll just give up after this one go. Maybe I'll level up! Maybe I don't know because hitting the skip button just skips. And you don't know if you've actually leveled up or not. Oh, let's watch this cutscene again. Yay! Literally no way of skipping it. Nope, no way of skipping it. I can see the secondary objectives if I want it. I don't. Ooh, that's some nice texturing. I was kind of holding out for the PlayStation 4 version of this. Oh, this is probably out on the PS3 and the 360 as well, and probably even the Wii U, and probably even the Wii, and they haven't even changed the graphics. It's just, stop nudging me, good god. It's probably, this game is also out on the Amiga, Commodore 64, Game Boy. Ooh, look at that, I got a bit of a speed boost there. The game can't deal with it, I'm just gonna rub along the side here. This is how you're supposed to drive cars, just rub along the side. Go, 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 go. Oh, there's a truck for some reason upside down, and I hit it, because I did. And nudge! Oh yeah, nudge ya! You can't nudge me if I've nudged you. Well, you can, and I lose health for it. Oh! Oh, the physics. Yeah, I'm trying to smash out your back thing. You would just spin round no matter what. I miss F1 2012. That was a good game. And here's that truck again that I dodged around when I was here last time. And stay out of the spotlight. No! I ran that guy there. Ah! I took him out. I don't know what's happening over there. Some swamp or something. Or maybe that was just the glass. Oh, that's you! Oh, you're still here. Oh, God, does that mean you can get neutralized? Oh, no, you're just going to hit me and make me lose health. Thanks, dude! And under the bridge that has magical spotlight keeping power. Very cool. Oh, that's not you. Oh, good grief. Right, yes. Oh, look at that. My back end lifted up. The physics almost did something. Nudge. And nudge you into a corner and take to take you out. Put you over there. For sure. I wonder if my guy gets knocked out. Boop. Come on, and boop. This is just doing massive damage to me. Come on. There we go. Yeah, another one. Yay. If my guy, the other guy gets knocked out, do you reckon it just ends there as well? Yeah, I bet it fucking does. I'm laughing outside, but I'm crying inside. Oh, ow. You get health back if you can take someone out. But you also want to drive really fast, but they can drive faster than you and you can't outrun them. You can't outrun the police, that's how this game works. There's no way of outrunning them. Oh, jump there, nice. So, what do? You just go. Go until you can go no more. Or the game decides you've arbitrarily been going long enough. I think I'm a new bit now, I think this is the longest I've survived. I hope so. It's normally a minute. Oh no, look, in the top left there, there is a time ticking down for once. I have to survive an arbitrary time limit, which is another pissing minute. When you have a time limit in a game, you should be going, oh my god, I'm going to be right on the edge of that. Oh, I don't know if I'm going to make it or not. Oh, but in this, I'm just like, I hope the game doesn't just randomly glitch out and kill me. Although part of me does, because then I could end this. I could end this hell. Oh, that's a damage. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. 40 seconds left. Will I survive? Probably not. Oh, that's the wrong side of the road. Does it matter? Oh, well done. It worked. The chopper's gone. What worked? It's a helicopter. Why is it running away from a car? I can't do anything. I'm not John McClane. I'm not going to launch off a ramp into it. And where have the ramps gone? We're on the same bit, the same road we were on last time. My God, this is the laziest game I've ever seen. This seems like 2 weeks before the release of the film. They went, we need a game for this film. Get Dave, the janitor, make the game to make a game. Yeah, they're falling off now, like my will to live. Oh, I'm going to hit a warm die. No, thank fuck, it ended. Pass! Pass, the game exclaims. Yeah, I've unlocked some bollocks. Right, no, we'll do one more level. Maybe it's something fun. So we've had the flippy thing that was actually quite entertaining, and then the bullshit stuff. Oh, no. No more of this car. But that is magically healed. Whoa, so we have to do the same level twice is what you're saying. Are we still on this cocking road? We're still on this cocking... This is the third mission on this bloody road. What am I doing this time? Got 2 minute countdown. Am I supposed to be running away from something? I saw a van. Was that just pointing at a van? Am I supposed to ram the van? I don't know. Let's drive until something happens. And then just give up. long straight road is required for hijacking. Is it now? Well, good thing we're on a highway. Because that's all that's here. Catch the truck before it reaches the longest straight. What? You just said I need a long straight road. Now I have to catch a truck. What truck? Where's the truck? There's a truck with an arrow above it there that's going far too fast. Maybe that's the truck. Right, how do you enter the truck? I have entered the truck. How did I do that? Stay close to your teammate. The instructions at the bottom disappeared pretty quickly and I didn't get a chance to read them. And I can't hear anything over this car. I'm ramming the truck. Is this a good thing? Is this what I'm supposed to be doing? Why is it not making me magically win? I'm here. Do the thing. Oh, what's happened? Space, get out of the car. Oh, please don't let me have to walk around like a human being. The car is driving itself for some reason. Oh, I have to mash space. Okay. Gameplay. A and D is turn and space is jump. Jesus. And suicide is painless. They just skipped to it. And I'm back in my car, apparently. What the hell was that about? How is my car driving itself? Did I miss? It was green when I hit space. What the fuck? Okay. Green. Red. Green. Red. Green. There we go. Mash the one button that does all the gameplay. There we go. Move to the passenger door. I've moved to the passenger door. Okay. Move to the passenger door. Oh, that's the driver door. You mean move round. You just put the camera in that position to really just confuse me, didn't you? Okay. No, it's fine. Don't worry. I'll just go around as slow as possible. This is the easiest way to go around. Is the clock running out? Am I about to fail? God, I'm panic. The clock's run out. I failed. Just stop in the middle of the road. I give up. I quit. I quit this game. I quit everything about this game. Do not ever touch this game. Ever. Right. I'm gonna go and do something else. Like, watch paint grow. Or something. Thanks for watching Procrastinators. Never ever buy Fast and Furious Simulator 2013. There are.
Enter the domain of the Nerd³. Videos dropping from above like bird poo. Enter the domain of the Nerd³. Videos dropping from above like bird poo.